So, right, I've been sitting here thinking, how do I celebrate my 150,000 video views? I mean, really, I got nothing that kind of is related to that to do a video about. But I've been watching all this old Johnny Quest that I salvaged off these VHS tapes that I found in the trash. Crazy, I know. I'm crazy. But I was watching it and I was thinking, why would I watch this show? You know, what character embodies the whole awesomeness of the show? I mean, Johnny Quest is a gay little queer wimp. It's just, I'm tired of hearing him whine. Dr. Quest is boring as all hell. The dog doesn't really do anything for me. Jessie is just kind of like eye candy, I guess cartoon eye candy, and she's always getting in trouble. She really isn't a well-written girl character. Haji. Now, Haji, if you like Haji in this show, it's like if you said your favorite fighter on DBZ was Mr. Popo. Haji's just like the typical slave boy, and it's kind of racist that he's foreign. It's like, wow, that's the extra step. So, I mean, rubbish. It's all rubbish. And then you got this one character who kicks all the ass, and that's Race Bannon. And Race Bannon is what I'm kind of going to dedicate my 150,000 views for. You know, it's like here's some Race Bannon. Choke on that. I'm going to show some clips of him and eventually get to the clip which this whole shebang is named after. So, yeah. Watch Race Bannon bring a stick to a gunfight.
Hold your horses, pal.
I've had it with you, Bannon.
Race! Here, catch! Race, watch out!
Okay. You win.
Hey!
Hold your horses indeed, punk. Alright, next I got this great clip where Race Bannon, he runs out of ammo for his gun. So he's gonna have, he still uses the gun. He's not wasteful. He just takes it up on the side like a baseball bat and clubs a wolf. Eh? Keep your eye out for the stare he gives the wolf afterwards. The stare is awesome. You just gotta watch the stare. The stare is what scares the wolf away at the end. It's like, I'm sorry, I don't want to contend with that stare. So yeah, watch this. Watchy.
Shoot fire. No air pressure.
It sounds kind of lame, but I don't think the wolf wanted to kill Marie.
Yes, Johnny, that did sound lame. Very lame. It's like, yeah, the wolf was trying to kill Race. If you don't think a wolf was trying to kill Race, then you know nothing about the alpha wolf trying to always kill the alpha male, if anything. And Race just handed that wolf his ass. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. All right, so now the feature clip, which is the whole thing's titled after. Here is Race Bannon wrecking a bitch.
Not nice to litter like that. Now, don't you know you're not supposed to play with knives? Huh? Pa always told me that it's not polite to hit a lady, but then again, Miss Julia, you're no lady.
See, me, personally, I couldn't get away with that. If it was Octomom and I had her over my head and threw her down, everyone would be all over me saying, what'd you do that for, Cody? What's wrong with you? How dare you? You know? But when it's Race Bannon, he could wreck a bitch. And that's what he did. Did you see that? Put this in your favorites. You gotta keep that clip on hand. It's gold. It's pure gold. Race Bannon gets away with it because he's so awesome. I'm going to close this by saying my Paul told me Race Bannon kicks ass. And keep on watching Noisy Tut because, you know, I kick ass by association. Eh? Yeah.